Hi there, this is Kevin Clapp with the Press of Atlantic City on the road to the Philadelphia Marathon. Last time, we talked about my pre-run routine and the stretches I do to protect my knees from tendonitis. Today, we're leaving all of that behind to get out on the road. Often, the most convenient thing to do is hit the road, especially when it's time for a long run. And as the marathon gets closer, on November 22nd, just 7 weeks away, I have to build my mileage with a lot of long runs these days. I get bored with doing the same thing over and over again. And there's no limit to what you can do while winding through your community. Follow these three rules of the road, and you'll stay safe while building your mileage. Rule number one, run on the shoulder. I do this to keep my legs from taking a constant pounding on the pavement. And if a car gets too close as it approaches you, it gives you a place to run without becoming roadkill. Rule number two, run facing traffic. That way you can see when the car is coming too close to you and you can get on the shoulder to avoid becoming roadkill. Both of these flow into rule number three, trust no one. Don't assume a car at an intersection sees you. Don't think they see you when they're driving towards you. They could be on the phone, they could be texting, they could be doing everything in the world but paying attention to you. Check out my column in October 12th's health section of the Press of Atlantic City. It'll be about training with a heart rate monitor. And you can always check out my blog to follow my progress at www.pressofatlanticcity.com.